I think yes, because we started very well the game. We started winning 3-0, and then in the second half, the level dropped back a lot. It was very clear. But okay, from there we need to build up to play the last 5 games. Now we need to bring up the boys, letting them know what we need to play, like we played in the last 2 games against Tension Pagar and against Woodlands, and like we played in the first half.
He's happy that the boys show character in bouncing back from 3 goals down to win the game. So he's happy with the spirit of the team. Second half, he sorted out the defense to make sure that defensively we are able to guard our goal. And when we are defensively sound, then we can go on the attack and try to turn around the game.